Hello friends, in this video I will show you how to fix failed blocked download error in Google Chrome. So to resolve this problem, firstly press Windows key plus R and type inetcpl.cpl and make OK. Now you will see these options. Click on security. Click on custom level. Now anyhow, you need to find out this launching applications and unsafe files and make sure prompt is selected. So you need to make sure this prompt is selected, then click on OK. Similarly in local internet, custom level, and make sure prompt is selected in launching. So if you'll see enabled, so select prompt, then OK. Click on yes. Now click on sites and uncheck these three box, then OK. Now click on trusted sites custom level and make sure prompt is selected. As we can see here, and in the last one, custom level and make sure prompt is selected. If it's disabled, so prompt and it's recommended and select, then click on OK. Then click on apply, then OK. Now one thing more you need to try, click on start, then type REGEDIT, open registry editor. It will ask permission, so click on yes. Now in here you need to expand HK local machine, then software, then Microsoft. Now in here expand Windows, and in Windows you need to expand current version. In current version expand policies. This one, and now double click on attachment, now right click on scan with antivirus, click on modify, and value data make from 3 to 1, so remove 3 and make 1, then OK. Now close it and restart your PC. Hopefully using this simple and easy method, this Chrome downloading problem will be fixed. Thanks for watching. Please comment this video work for you or not.